only had a little bit of time and just got here, and I didn't have anything on me except for like the phone and monopod. I didn't even have my scanner on me either. I was just doing so much stuff running in and out. I actually had a little bit of time. So I don't have no clue who these are, but I spotted that nice and bright orange, I think it is. I mean, I'm nearsighted. I think it's a BNSF unit. I'm pretty sure HO1's back behind me working the local yard. It's either HO1 or 23K or something like that. Apparently that's level right there, 0.0. It's 5 o'clock though, so it's either like the 309, 310, 315, or could be one of the K83 maybe, I don't know. I still haven't figured out like all the exact routes yet. If it's a short chain, probably the 315. The 315 normally is short. That's kind of cool. Yeah, it was probably the 315. That's probably HO1 down there, if that's not one of the Susky skunks. Can't really tell. I didn't even have my binoculars with me today either. All right.